Hi Linda, sorry about the delay with the mystery, dear Linda. I'm just about to put them together now and let's see what happens. And welcome to, sorry, I just realised the battery's really low, so I'm not sure how far I'll get with this. But hi Linda and welcome to Dear Linda, day 62. So only 20 days left. Right, Goss. Last night was a gleep over and no Goss really went down. No one hooked up or anything like that, no fights were had or anything, but it was clear to all of us that everyone's actually a mess at the moment, sorry, I actually knocked on the music segment there, everyone's broken up, and everyone's sad, and some people are a bit crazy, really crazy. And what else is there? Some people are desperate and whatnot. It's all a big mess back here, it is. And it's probably because you're gone. Imagine you were the one who made everyone's relationships stick together. And now that you're gone, everything's falling apart. Anyway, so the gossip just said, choose one of our friends and they've got something wrong going on with their love life. Except Rachel. Rachel's cool. But going around in her slut jammies last night, I think she was, I was about to say, on the prowl for more. I'll go with that. Rachel in her slut jammies. What else is there? So now we'll be going over to news of the day. News of the day is animal news. It's called Tender Love and Care. I don't think, that's not even a pun here. Rochelle, a 41-year-old Sumatran orangutan with her newborn at the Ramat Gerizim Safari Park in Israel. Only 7,300 orangutans remain, both in captivity and in the wild, making them a threatened species. Which is relevant, because I showed you some baby orangutans the other day. And here's another one. Ah, bless them. What else is happening? Now we'll go over to my interview of the day. Thank you, Evelyn, and I'm here with Rachel Kelly. Rachel, how are you doing?
I'm good, Evelyn. How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. Now, Rachel, tell me, what's going on with your life?
I got my belly button piercing, really hurts, but Linda was there last time I got it done. It wasn't as bad. And they were, giving out about when we got our tattoo. You got your tattoo, Linda. Yeah.
And tell me, how's your love life?
It's nice, yeah. It's really good, thank you.
And who are you with?
A boy.
For 3 months now?
Yeah.
And how's he?
Good, thank you.
And tell me, what's the goss?
She's having a party tomorrow.
Is there sexual affairs?
Yeah.
If you were to assume that two people could get together at Steve's house, who would those two people be?
I'd probably think Evelyn and John Cutler.
Evelyn and John Cutler?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, and also, what would you like to say to Linda?
I just want to tell her I love her, and I really miss her.
You can tell to the camera. She's there. There.
Hi, Linda. I can't wait to see you. On the 1st of September, I'm going to stroke your hair. That sounds making me crazy, but I love Linda.
Actually, you're booked for the day after me.
Oh, the 2nd of September.
The 3rd of September.
Oh, the 3rd. Sorry, Linda. I can't wait to see you. Yay!
Okay, thank you. I'm back to you in the studio. Thank you, and we're back here where we're going to go over to our music segment, which is going to show more clips of Paris because, Jesus, there's so much footage of Paris, I have to get through it. And we'll be listening to Shania Twain, That Don't Impress Me Much. See you around, Linda! We can tag Alison O'Reilly. Yeah.
Slow down and dance with me.
I'm not singing that.
Okay. I feel tired. I was like, shit.
Look at how much I was drinking in comparison to everyone else.
Oh, yeah.
getting them in the background while you say. How, sorry, I'm just recording this about how someone started saying like.